Let's go through the steps for setting up the ExpressVPN Chrome browser extension on your Windows, Mac, or Linux computer. Before you start, you will need an active ExpressVPN subscription and a computer with the ExpressVPN app and Google Chrome browser installed. First, go to expressvpn.com/setup. If prompted, enter your ExpressVPN credentials and click Sign In. Select Google Chrome. Click Get Extension. This will take you to the Chrome Web Store. Next, click Add to Chrome or Add to Browser Name. A message will appear asking you if you would like to add ExpressVPN for Chrome. Click Add Extension to add it to your browser. To use the extension, click the ExpressVPN icon to the right of the address bar. If you have multiple browser extensions installed, click the puzzle piece icon followed by the ExpressVPN icon. Click the On button to connect to the VPN without having to leave your browser. Note that the VPN will now protect all your device's internet traffic, not just the traffic flowing through your browser. To disconnect, click the On button again. To switch server locations, click anywhere on the location picker. You can choose from recommended locations, all locations, or search for a specific location by clicking the magnifying glass. The ExpressVPN browser extension has two optional privacy and security settings, which are on by default: spoof your location and block web RTC. You are now set to use the ExpressVPN Chrome browser extension. If you have questions, you can contact ExpressVPN support, available 24/7 over live chat and email.